summer song. Sing it out. Sing it strong.
Neil Diamond, Hot August Night, 1972. That concert rocked and rolled. I know, because I was there. That's me.
My water broke.
Ever since then, I've had this cosmic connection with Neil. But this story isn't about Neil. It's about me and my two pals, Darren and JD. Best friends since fifth grade. That's JD. He's lactose intolerant. And he's not very bright.
Ah, that's Darren Silverman. He's a romantic. But when it comes to women, he's incredibly gullible. That's me, Wayne. I'm loyal to my friends.
If you weren't a girl, I'd beat you up. Me too!
After that, I started working out.
We stayed best friends throughout high school. Yep, I was the third string quarterback. JD became the school mascot.
What you saying? I thought you were in to hear you. Yeah, you.
And Darren joined the cheerleading squad. Oh, that's Sandy.
Yeah, Darren's always had a thing for her.
Oh, that's Coach Norton. He was a big influence in our lives. He taught us many things.
Remember, boys. Number one, stay away from women. All they want from you is your man juice. Now, if you get any urges that you can't suppress with hard liquor, use this.
Oh, number two?
Sportsmanship. Sportsmanship. Sportsmanship.
Healy, you fairy whip fruit bag, you suck! Lopeche! Get out there!
I just gotta get my helmet.
Hey, guys! Guys, I'm in!
He's in! Go away! Go away!
Go away! Go away!
Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away!
But now, we're all grown up.